Hello and welcome to Northside Speaks. I'm your host, Lori Salasad. Today we're talking about the curriculum taught in our schools that teaches to the state standardized curriculum and then how this all ties into our STAR testing. Here to tell us more about this is one of our trustees, Dr. Carol Harle. Dr. Carol Harle, thanks for being here.
Good morning. It's great to be here. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, okay, so when you and I were coming up with this topic, you mentioned often enough people are surprised to learn that we teach to the state standardized test, or rather curriculum, which is TEKS, the Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills. Tell me more about this.
Well, when friends or acquaintances or even family members know that I'm also on the school board, I'm an educator and I'm on the Northside School Board, they often ask, what are the best schools in Northside? And so my answer has always been, and it's a very sincere and true answer, all our schools are great. They're all exceptional. And they all basically teach the same thing. They teach the Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills. And that always generates another question. Well, what are those? What does that mean? And I have an app on my phone that I show them. It's a free app that shows the Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills that kindergarten teachers through 12th grade teachers use to design the best lessons for our students. And really, that's the state gives us that. And so they can see what a kindergartner needs to know and master in math, all the way up to a biology teacher in high school. And so it's not arbitrary, it's not random, it's very specific standards that our teachers go by. What's really wonderful is this is the time of year, I think, that parents and students get concerned about the state testing, the STAR, as you mentioned. And occasionally I hear questions like, don't our schools teach the test? And and so I'll just respond, no, they teach the TEKS. And the TEKS are assessed on the test. So if we teach them well, the test won't be any surprise. Our students will do wonderfully. And so that's really what it boils down to. The standards are there. It gives us direction for what needs to be taught to our students. It's up to us to how we want to teach our students and how we want to assess them. But bottom line, at the end of the year, this time of year when the state is saying, so how well did our kids learn those standards, those Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills? It's no surprise because our teachers have been doing a great job.
That is wonderful. That's a great explanation. Now, of course, the State Board of Education, they have a legislative authority to adopt the TEKS for each subject, but they have a committee of, made up of educators and parents, industry professionals, business professionals to review this. So tell me a little bit more about this.
Well, and I think probably one of the most crucial components to these committees are our teachers who are actually teaching the TEKS in the different subject areas and grade levels, and they ask for nominations. I've nominated as a board member. I've nominated teachers as a an educator, but it is a very diverse and wise group of adults who come together to say what are the most important things our students need to learn. And so they meet and they argue, they debate, they look at what's going on right now in the world, and they make decisions. And so there's constantly a revision process to the Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills that our students need to know, so they're not 20 years old or even 5 years old. There's always a revision process going on. Right now in Texas, there's a revision process to streamline some of the standards so that there's not as many, so that we deepen our instruction and our curricular programs and allow students to master at a deeper level. So that's going on right now in the state of Texas as well.
That is wonderful news. Well, thank you for joining us here today. I also just want to let folks know if they would like more information on the TEKS or STAR testing, they can actually just check with our schools, with their teachers, our principals, and of course you mentioned
our website, the Northside website,
NISD.net.
Yes.
Okay, Dr. Carol Harle, thanks for joining us here today, and thank you for joining us for another edition of Northside Speaks. We'll see you next time.